I'm back. Yes, welcome back to a brand new series on Murray Road Radio Documentaries. It's going to see some fans at rail tours throughout the rest of this year. So today we are off to Leeds to see the Waverley tour. It's going to be all by Mr. Riley's back 544871. All the way from York all the way up to Carlisle today. I'm just waiting on now for the 8:27 northern service up to Leeds, where I get the steam train there. Well, I'll see you by then. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this railway journey today for the first episode on the new series. It's not that for me.
Gents, although many of you on this service have been subject to a delay at Wakefield due to the problems in Leeds with the overhead power being switched off, we've had message through from control now that this power has been restored and the isolation has been shortened back. This initially relates back to a line-side fire. Passenger connections and onward travel, you are advised that services are now starting to run, but you may be subject to delay and short notice alterations. Please do check the screens and listen to the announcements when you are in Leeds station. Anybody who is delayed more than 15 minutes due to today's incidents is eligible for delay repay compensation. Please visit northernrailway.co.uk/delay repay to claim this. You can also find information about your connections and any disruption to those on our website. Just as a side note, as this service is operating in two units, they are compatible. I can't get to those of you in the front of the train. If there's anybody that does not yet have a ticket and would like to purchase one, I will wait on the platform in Leeds to help you out with that. If you approach the gate line and have not got a ticket, you will be liable to pay a penalty fare, and these are £100 plus the price of your ticket. I have some time in Leeds, so I will wait and sort the tickets out for you on the platform if need be. So please bear this in mind and try not to go to the gate line without a ticket. When this train arrives in Leeds, it will terminate. Can I just remind you all to please take all your personal belongings, bags and items with you and keep them with you at all times whilst it's around the station. Please remain vigilant at all times. If you see any odd behaviour, anything suspicious or something concerning, report it to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016.
before Ferguson wants to show up. If I see you by then, I'll see you later. Put away for those units to clear.
Some tunes. Which block 5 is it?
Pardon?
Which block 5 is it?
Yeah, it's one of Mr. Ryder's ones. Plus 4871. They were built in 1940.
It was 872.
Pardon?
I thought it was
872. No, 871. Ooh, 2 minutes early. 2 minutes early.
Yeah.
Should be in the next 5 minutes. Or even less than that.
Yep,
further.
It's run 2 minutes early, all bit of
depot. Mm.
Next 2 minutes, we'll see.
We'll see it coming in, yeah, see diesel coming in first. With the Exeter River trains as Mark 2s, Mark 2 Fs. Anyway. It's got some Mark 1s in the contest as well, so.
Yeah.
Got some Mark 1s in the contest. Contest, so. Especially the other ones are in Southall at the moment.
Right.
So, yeah. They were used in they were used in yesterday's tour.
Oh, look.
The Crimson Mountain. Anyway, you should see the top of the diesel in it. You should see the top of the 47 DOF at the moment. No, it's a TPA. TPA.
Like a bit more of a bullet was.
So yeah, you should see it in the moment. Next 3 minutes will be she'll be here. She'll be here, so. Build the edge again. It's a bit early at the moment, so that's it. Away from that, so it's yeah, it's way.
I'd be probably back up to 10:40.
Ah, that's Duff there, look, that's Duff. No, that's Duff. You're on the main charge coming in. 47 Duff and 44871. Carriages. Thank you. You all right?
Yourself.
Not too bad. You okay, Sean? I've been behind this locker already, so. I've been behind this locker already, and a sister locker. Double heading on the main line. Going back 5 years back there. That's them, that's the green. For first and one, and you have to call out. Yes, she does. See you, Chris.
Northern service to
Nottingham. You will be calling at Wakefield, Kirgate, Thurnsley, Meadowhall, Sheffield, Dronfield, Chesterfield, Alfreton, Langley Mill, Ilkeston, and Nottingham. Please read the safety information throughout the train. Smoking or vaping is not allowed on this train. You need a valid ticket to travel on this train, or you may have to pay a penalty fare of £100 plus the price of a ticket.
Customers are requested to remain vigilant. If you see anything suspicious, please report it to a member of staff or the British Transport Police via text on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.
I'm going to
Welcome aboard this Northern Service to
Nottingham. The next station stop is Wakefield Kirgate.
That's why they're so just for that for the end, because it's just also like one of them old, that'd be like a bar from a free end. What they put on is the bottom two.
Service to
Nottingham. The next next station stop is Sheffield.
Yeah, because they were saying, oh.
Might as well end up mental here in Sheffield station, train station. I was bringing down again the Black Fireman lights, so. And hopefully, getting here soon enough. Cross the fingers, so. Both the weather being a bit cloudy, but it's on the rain side, so. Good looking. Right, still around this looking into it now. The first one coming with Chris Cupid, the staff of Glasgow Railways, the spoke with the 4371, and the staff of Railway Return family as well, so. Right, still around this looking into it now. Can you guys find me on Facebook? Follow me on YouTube, Instagram, Flickr. Instagram and Flickr. Twitter and Instagram and Flickr. And one for the murder studio is officially copyrighted by me. 2024, and it's 20 wicked print screen or whatever. I'll see you, so thank you so much. And I'm Bangshaw, thank you very much for watching. Good night.